Laurel Police Officer Willis was on a routine patrol near the intersection of Van Dusen Road and Maryland Route 198 when he was waved down by a citizen who looked frantic.
The father, he drove up next to me, waved his hands, said, "Hey, can you help me?"
The citizen wanted directions to the hospital because his wife was going into labor. Officer Willis called for backup, and that's when Officer Bright and Corporal Diaz arrived on scene.
We saw that the mother was ready to give birth, so we took immediate action.
As a rookie with only 8 months under his belt, Officer Willis was just excited to be a part of a new life coming into the world.
What were you thinking?
In the moment, honestly, I was just like, I hope she really doesn't have the baby here.
I knew it was either time to either deliver the baby on the side of the highway, or maybe we can transport and give them an escort to the hospital. Based on her facial expressions, and I asked her, is this her first child? She told me no. She said the baby's coming, so I knew it was time for us to deliver the baby on the side of the highway.
But this wasn't Officer Bright's first rodeo. In fact, this was the second time he helped deliver a baby. The first time, the woman delivered in front of the hospital.
But this right here, being the second time, was fully all on us.
Each officer had their role to play. Officer Bright has been an emergency medical technician for 15 years and took the lead. Officer Willis on the assist. Corporal Diaz secured the scene to ensure the safety of the officers and the family in this makeshift delivery room.
The father was hugging us, and I told him, you know, just try to stay off the road so you don't get hit by a car. He was kind of running around the car a little bit. The mom was just trying to catch her breath, so I kind of, as Officer Bright was dealing with the child, I was in the mother's ear just telling her, control your breaths, keep breathing, you know, the heart part's done.
The officers are all still letting it sink in and even got the opportunity to meet baby Angeline Bailey when they delivered flowers and chocolates to her mom from Laurel Police.
It was a blessing. I'm glad that the mom came out without any injuries, the child came out without any injuries, and everybody's safe.
A lot of people always ask me, what's the craziest thing that ever happened at work? Well, although this wasn't crazy, it definitely was different and unique for me, being in a role as a police officer. So it's definitely one to remember. Wasn't crazy, but it's definitely one to remember.
For Laurel TV, I'm Myleah Lofland.